My name is Andrew Coombes. I'm the product manager for RTA-BSW, which is the ETAS basic software components forming part of the AUTOSAR solution. I have with me today my colleague Luca Baldini, who's the field application engineer supporting RTA products. So over here we have a view of the ETAS AUTOSAR solution consisting of the different components, which I can walk you through. So we have the real-time operating system, basic software, and RTE components, which are all code generators intended to produce code which runs on the target, and they're configured by ETAS tools ISLR A for AUTOSAR systems, ISLR B for basic software configuration. And underpinning all of this is an MCAL, a microcontroller access layer, which comes from a silicon vendor and so can be changed from one silicon vendor to another. The entire AUTOSAR tool chain is summarized on this slide here, where we can see that we have the configuration tools on the left-hand side, the code generators, and then the opportunity to actually run the generated code either in a virtual environment or on the actual target ECUs. So the configuration tools can import legacy file formats, and from there they can construct ECU configuration files, and that can be used as the basis for code generation. The advantage of this is it means that the code generation, the configuration is performed very much more quickly than doing it manually. From the code generation, we can either take the exact source code and run it on ISLR EVE, our embedded virtual environment, or we can actually build it to run on final ECUs, which could be used via the A2L tool. That then connects to Inca to provide a calibration and measurement solution. So now I'd like to hand over to my colleague, Luca Baldini.
Hi, what I want to show you today is some of the automation that our tool chain offers to support the user to configure the AUTOSAR stack. In the example we are showing now, we have a system template generated using the DBC import feature of ISLR A, and I'm going to show you how it's easy to configure the basic software based on this system template. In the video we are going to see now, we have the system template that can be automatically imported via RTA basic software, and that will generate basic software configuration for the COM stack, including PDUR, COM, CAN-IF, and also the configuration of the CAN driver. In the video here, we are going to see the overview of the module configured in our system and how to navigate the configuration of the basic software module. Now, what I want to show you is an example configuration, which is our RTA starter kit, which is a sample configuration of an AUTOSAR stack fully integrated and ready to be built and flashed on some of the most common evaluation board from automotive, like in this case, a Tricor TC264.
So, today we've taken you through the ETAS AUTOSAR solution. I'd like to thank you for listening, and also to point out that we also support the entire solution with a range of engineering services and consultancy activities. So if you'd like to receive any more information, please don't hesitate to get in touch. Thank you very much.